day two in Rome still. We're out at the shops. Here's Kathy. Looking for some clothes, so Kathy can get something different to wear. I'm wearing a different t-shirt. We're in this place. Looks pretty cool. We're just walking around Rome still. Still no clothes. Haven't found any shops. No shops are open yet. It's 10 a.m. and no shops are open yet. However, we did find the Pantheon again. So that's pretty cool. Walking along, we found this little elephant statue with a tower, obelisk type thing behind it, and then right behind that was another big building. So we walked inside and we found this bloody great big church. Look at all this. And we just stumbled into this. Didn't even notice it was here. We're like, let's just have a look inside this building. And we found this stuff. We found a lost Italian cat. Buongiorno, puss. Look at you. The hardest thing about Rome is that there's never anything to take a photo of. There's just nothing around that you could take a photo of that looks cool. Building. I still don't know what it was called. Do you know what it was?
Yeah.
I think it was a military building, like celebrating the military or something, something. There's a bunch of flags in there. But we're on our way to the Colosseum. Might see some couple of things on the way there. But let's go to the Colosseum. There's the old ancient Colosseum elevator. It's put there by the gladiators. Spent many a day. Rome was built in a day. This took the second day to build the elevator. History. I think we're officially calling it the end of day two. We saw some good things today, like the Colosseum and all the ruins and stuff, and that big other building, which I don't know what it's called, and the Trevi Fountain, and some other cool buildings, and a lot of guys with guns. Been a like pretty good day, but I think Rome has officially for cactus and the bum.
Mm.
Oh, so many people trying to take money. I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I like it here. I don't like
the people
having to spend money.
Romans. What have they ever done that's so great?